Good evening. My name is Neil Bubke, and I'm the Director of Music and Fine Arts at the United Methodist Church of Whitefish Bay. I'm excited for our 2021 Livestream concert series to kick off tonight with two very important young artists. Kathryn Henry recently graduated from Juilliard and also was a finalist in the Metropolitan Opera Young Artist Competition. Hailed for her clean coloratura and silvery voice, Kathryn is quickly making a name for herself as one of the most promising young sopranos to watch. She graciously moves audiences with her flawless sense of line and her shimmering warmth of sound that combines dignity, strength, and sorrow. The 21-22 season is already brimming with exciting performances for Katie. This summer, she has the distinct honor of joining the Santa Fe Opera, where she covers the roles of Helena in Britain's A Midsummer Night's Dream, and Lucy Harker in the world premiere of John Carigliano's The Lord of Cries. Following her success as Michaela in La Tragedie de Carmen, Kathryn makes her highly anticipated return to the Florentine Opera Company as the title role in Verdi's Cendrillon. Kathryn will be accompanied tonight by a very much sought-after collaborator, Jonathan Gmeinder. Jonathan worked as a fellow at the Juilliard School in the opera department. He's a Chicago-based pianist and vocal coach. He recently completed his second year as a studio artist and staff pianist at one of the greatest operas in the country, the Houston Grand Opera, where he worked as a coach on La Boheme, Don Giovanni, Le Peche de Perle, The Barber of Seville, Norma, La Traviata, and the world premiere of Ricky Gordon's The House Without a Christmas Tree. You can hear Jonathan playing on the original cast recording of that last work. I invite you to join me from your homes in welcoming Kathryn Henry and Jonathan Gmeinder.
Thank you. Sguardi con vezzi bugiardi. Du liebst mich nicht. Oh, no. Par les cieux. I could never sing again.
Thank you so much, Jonathan and Kathryn. That was an incredible performance. Come on out and take one more bow. Thank you so much. And thanks to all of you at home who tuned in tonight. Our next concert features Christine Annan, Matt Annan, and Steve Ayers. We hope you join us next Friday night at 7 o'clock. Until then, take care.